taking a look at today's COVID numbers. There were 1,532 new cases reported in the state today and 3 new COVID deaths. Currently, there are 288 people hospitalized with the virus. The state's vaccination rate now stands at 75%.